Today you'll learn how to make a delicious and nutritious vegetarian wrap using chickpeas and tortillas. For two chickpea wraps you'll need a pan for sauteing, 1 cup of canned chickpeas rinsed, 1/4 cup of finely chopped onions, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, and 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric, all ground, 1/2 cup of chopped tomatoes, and 1 tablespoon of vegetable oil. You can also add garlic and ginger if you like. Also, you need 2 8- to 10-inch tortillas, 2 tablespoons of chopped green onions, 2 tablespoons of chopped celery, and 1 tablespoon of relish or spread. Here we're using mint chutney. You can substitute for any kind of spread or salsa or sauce that you like. First, heat the oil on medium-high. After 30 seconds or so, add the onions. Sauté them. Then add the spices. If you have garlic and ginger, you can add them too. Mix the spices in. Then stir in the tomatoes and mix again. Finally, add the chickpeas. Move the chickpeas around so they're coated in the spice mixture. It won't take long before it's ready. It should take about 1 minute or 2. Then turn off the heat and allow the chickpeas to cool so you can handle them. Place a tortilla on a clear flat surface. To first soften the tortilla, you can heat it or put it in the microwave for 10 to 15 seconds. When the chickpeas are cool, put 1/2 cup of the chickpeas off-center on the tortilla. Sprinkle 1 tablespoon each of the green onion and celery on top. Working from one end, fold the tortilla edge to just in front of the chickpeas. With your fingertips, tuck the tortilla edge under the chickpeas until they're snug. Wrap halfway, then fold in each edge. Before you complete it, spread 1 tablespoon of your chutney or your favorite spread across the final edge of the tortilla. Finish the wrapping and press it down. You can wrap it in foil, wax paper, or plastic wrap to keep it or to freeze it. If you can't wait, then enjoy it now.